हेलो टू एवरीवन। टुडे टॉपिक इज हीमोग्लोबिन। दिस इज फ्रॉम सब्जेक्ट केमिस्ट्री ऑफ नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट, दैट इज फ्रॉम एमएससी केमिस्ट्री फर्स्ट ईयर फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर, एमएससी केमिस्ट्री सेकंड ईयर फोर्थ सेमेस्टर। सो फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस हीमोग्लोबिन। हीमोग्लोबिन इट इज आयरन कंटेनिंग सब्सटेंस कॉल्ड मेटालो प्रोटीन। आयरन कंटेनिंग सब्सटेंस कॉल्ड मेटालो प्रोटीन। हीमोग्लोबिन मेड अप ऑफ टू पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट इज प्रोटीन पार्ट एंड सेकेंड इज नॉन प्रोटीन पार्ट। प्रोटीन पार्ट एंड सेकेंड इज नॉन प्रोटीन पार्ट। प्रोटीन पार्ट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ग्लोबिन एंड नॉन प्रोटीन पार्ट इज कॉल्ड हीम। हियर हीम कॉल्ड प्रोस्टेटिस्टिक ग्रुप एंड इट इज ओनली 6%। It is called prostatics and it is only 6% and globin is 94%. Different mammals having different bloods because of change of globin part. In the hemoglobin there are four global protein units. Four global protein unit. Two type of protein chains. Heme chain. First is alpha chain and second is beta chain. Beta chain. Now, in general, if any compound having iron, then it is called heme. Iron containing compound, it is called heme, and if it is iron free, then it is called porphyrin. Iron free compound is called porphyrin. Okay. Now next, in human being, there are two alpha chains. In human being, there are two alpha chain. That is 141 amino acids. And two beta chains. In which 146 amino acids. Now in heme part. In heme part. It contain iron. Which can be 2 positive and 3 positive. In the center of large heterocyclic ring. Here Fe 2 positive, it is in ferrous state. State termed as protoheme. Is termed as protoheme and molecule in nature. And Fe3 positive, it is in ferric state and positively charged Now next, here in animal body, hemoglobin combine with oxygen. Human body, hemoglobin combine with oxygen to form again hemoglobin. This is stable state and it is act as oxygen delivery agent. Oxygen delivery agent. Now, next, here one question. What is methemoglobin? Methemoglobin. When oxyhemoglobin is present outside the body, it is stable and is termed as methemoglobin. Outside the body is when oxyhemoglobin present in outside the body, then it is called methemoglobin, and this is the stable state. It is when treated with acetic acid, it result in the formation of globin and hemin. Next, some important points are here. Porphyrin are also capable of absorbing certain wavelength of light. Porphyrin are also capable of absorbing certain wavelength of light. And porphyrin cause both the red color of blood and the green color of plant. In the next video, we will discuss the synthesis of hemoglobin. If you like this video, so please subscribe my channel, and if you want to more videos like this, then comment box, comment in the comment box. Thank you.